Yeah, guys, welcome back. I don't know, it's a boy Cree. Today me out here, I don't know. A new adventure start at the beginning of a new day. So, right, now me there, head out. I'm moving, I go to the beach, you know. It's a big machine. I don't know what me I go kill today. Hopefully, me find a one snapper. Or one of them big king crab. As I don't know more, I do a king crab video. The longest a while now, you know. Can't catch one, so. I go up on the king crab hunting today, yo. Really, really, really hard. Hunting, I go do a whole lot of diving. Searching the reefs. Not so cause. Really and truly, you need a king crab. Only way to get one is to go to the extreme of searching for one, so you all stay tuned for one.
Rising like the sun, you know, guys. Check out how this is rising up out of the bushes like the sun.
So I'm going to go on for use. So I'm not going to really care about the whole I'm out on the sea. So I'm going to cut that piece. So I'm going to use and put the rest in the fridge. I'm going to use the part here. See if you look on it. Alright guys, yeah man, so the right down at the beach this morning, huh? Right down at the beach, I did the whole cook up today, you know, so fire get started up, you know. So I'm going to wait till the ketchup on, you know, so I go clean up the piece of fish and carry out, cause I don't know. We're heading back to get the pot them and stuff, you know, cause I never care, cause I never want to leave them on the beach if anybody come and mix around with them, so yeah, stay tuned. Guys, them also kind of get up a little skill them off with the pony. If I don't know no way past skill, I'm gonna fillet him. Guys, come on, a nice one. This is now weigh about 5 pounds. All right, guys, come on. So, I have getting the fillet knife as yet, you know. So, you'll have to be using this one. So, I don't know. Get to just slice it down right down to the middle bone, see anyway. So I'm not sure this is a whole lot of flesh. Chunk of meat, that guys. Now I would do the same thing for the other side, I know, you know. Alright, guys, yeah, man. So, see it? This him get a shot in him straight bone. Yeah, man, this is the middle bone now. It's him spinal, his spine bone break. That's why I couldn't do a whole lot of reeling up on an extra swimming when I shoot him. Yeah, man. So, he may not get a good shot. Yeah. Alright, guys, yeah, man. So, the all-purpose maggi season again. Just give them some sprinkle, you know. Now we don't want to hold it pan, you know, because I don't know. We don't want it to salt. So just turn them over, keep it on the side from when it's off. Alright, yeah man, so that don't get some sprinkle up on now. The season pan is so. Go get the pot pan the fire, you know. Yeah man, cause today we are doing it with some, we do some garlic butter mackerel, you know, so. Alright. Yeah man, so pot well set pan the fire. Time now to get the butter in it. Don't know. So I make the butter go and melt up in the pot, you know. See me? Alright guys. So now though, I just put the garlic them in a two. Oops, the piece of job. I put the garlic them in a two and put them in a pot. If they don't know, we'll be having the mackerel here today and some garlic flavor. No, we just want the flavor of the garlic, you know. Time to drop the first piece down in the pot now. We have to turn them down. We have to turn on the skin part down first. Yeah man. That's the reason why we have to turn down the skin them now, because we don't want it to stick. Come on, so see it, eh? Wow! Yeah, we had to taste this for my first experience of doing this. Come on. Yeah, guys, yo, my message to you. If you're not a fan of garlic, then you're not really like the one you're in about. Not so, you know. You wanna hold the garlic smell and everything. Maggi season. Yeah. I'm gonna tell you how the whole garlic smell does. You know, a different flavor today. Look at this, guys. Yeah, man. No, I feel keep moving around the pot like this, because I don't know too. On the beach, me there, in a really level. I want everybody get a little bit of the butter, you know. Alright guys, so I'm gonna check for them and see if they're ready to turn on all. Alright, yeah man, so turn them on now. Come on, I might just. I think I should cover the pot with them. Make some, make this steam now really go away, you know. I'm sure I just cover the pot. Yeah. Just cover the pot because I don't know, it's not a deep fry.
So we are going on the whole thing to see him out of the realest way. So I cover the pot, make it go on. Get the steam in there. And so we on to them again, you know, guys. I'm going to tell you, a whole lot of lightning and so a flash further over out in the sea, you know. Yeah, man. Whether they're out on the water. Yeah, man. So, whole lot of weather they're out on the water, I'm going to tell you now. Yo, y'all know what guys say to you. Old garlic flavor thing. Yo, just mad it up. Yeah, man. Guys, yeah, man, me remove the garlic them from out of it, because you don't know, we don't want the flavor from the garlic, you know. You know, whenever time the garlic them start burn, them give off the bad taste, eh. So, me do. Just remove the garlic them from inside it, you know. So you don't go working with the flavor from the garlic, you know. Alright guys, come on, so time to get them out of the pot, you know. Come on, but last one, we're going and kind of make them steer a little bit. Oh, funny thing, them man. Yeah, wait, we see a person to come chase and test the thing and make them know what them think about it, you know. Alright guys, look at this one now. Yeah man, virgin just powered out of the water up there, so. So what me I do? I carry a piece of key, man, now. Make him taste it. I don't know if I go go up on the camera and tell him what he thinks, but I go see what he thinks, but I carry a piece of key still.
How you that? You're not in a shop.
See where virgin catch today, yeah?
Yes, one bigger fish. You gotta shoot one where you don't find. Can you end up, don't get none.
See, man. I'm not in a old murder right now.
Yeah.
So you deal with them?
Murderer.
Keep on the shutter.
Right now, pigeon.
See that? Knock out shot that, you know, I make sure he's sure I'm with the knife there, so.
Pigeon fire. You make sure to make float, you know?
Nah, laugh with them. Alright, guys. So, right now. I hope we test the product, you know. Yeah. My other bridging, I'm going to see more time. We carry people to give him, but never get him reaction. Well, so I don't really can tell you when we say about it. We don't know how to be busy. Work hard and catch. I really try anything with the garlic butter as yet. But feel like if I catch another one of them here, I definitely do it away there. Yeah, man, I'm gonna do the garlic butter recipe here another time. Guys, yeah man, so right now I'm gonna head off at the beach, you know, I'm gonna see if I can get jelly for drink, you know, right now I tell you, I just don't eat the fish. You see how thirsty I lick me shut down now. The jelly tree them out on the beach, I'm not really have one jelly. One of the tree them there already. I have one of jelly, so I'm kind of head off to the secret spot, you know. Come on, see if you can get a one jelly for drink, you know. Yeah man, so
don't want to tell you, already say night I come down, you know. So, I head towards the tree, you know. I don't know if this is the spot. It's one of the three of them. One here, Avon. Few, but go down further, same way. Down to another one. Jelly catch and cook. I don't know if I'm pick it and catch it. Still, so thank God. Yeah, guys, man, you don't know. Yeah, you know, we made it to the end of the video. So don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed as yet. You wanna turn on your post notifications so you know whenever time post the video, then, you know. So until then, guys, peace out. Look there, guys. One World Junker Ceremony. But yeah, I hold it more like up in the tree, you know. About 10 of them up in the tree, right? So. One whole heap of them.